It was a Todd way to end his tenure on the Edmonton Oilers bench. An early morning call meant his time with the team was over. Edmonton has decided to hitch their wagon to a familiar bench boss. Can he fix it? The new coach thinks he can.
Oilers trying to snap a two-game losing streak. They have dropped four straight away from Rogers Place. Face-off win back to Burns. Lets it go. Koskinen to save. The rebound. Donskoy puts it home. 45 seconds into the game, San Jose has a 1-0 lead.
The rebound's right to Donskoy, who funnels himself to the net. He's not taken en route to that net. Gets there. He's all by himself and tucks it home.
Gravel stays after the puck as it's knocked around the boards. It was knocked with a high stick. The Oilers have possession. They carry on. McDavid works it up top for Larson. Larson at the line, feeds it down low, right on the side of the net. McDavid scores. Connor McDavid ties the game at one on a great setup from Leon Draisaitl. And Connor McDavid gets 100th career goal.
Pace for this game, threw it down low, get one timer, score! Connor McDavid set up by Draisaitl, and Edmonton's tied the game with Connor McDavid hitting the century mark before his 22nd birthday. That's NHL goal number 100, and Edmonton's tied it up at 8:09.
Kevin LeBanc sends it around the boards. Koskinen can't get to it. Sorensen does. He'll play it near side for LeBanc. Put it back for Joe Thornton out in front. Here's a shot by Sorensen. He scores. Marcus Sorensen gives San Jose back the lead. Joe Thornton, one of the best assist men in the history of the National Hockey League, shows his skill there again. Brendan Dillon sends it around the boards. Going after it is Sorensen. It comes to Thornton. Joe Thornton behind the net for Sorensen, walks out in front, backhand, Thornton side of the net, stopped by Koskinen. Thornton coming close, Carlson checked by Russell and Brontiac, and Brontiac on the steal. Moving in with Nugent Hopkins, shorthanded, Brontiac cross, Nugent Hopkins! He scores! A shorthanded goal for Ryan Nugent Hopkins, and this game is tied at two.
One goal in his last 12 games coming into this one for Ryan Nugent Hopkins. That's a big goal shorthanded for his team. He ties the game.
Larson picks it up there. Nice pass to Brontiac. Pass intercepted by Carlson. Carlson moving in with Evander Kane. Carlson plays it to the middle. Shot by Suomela. Deflected off the crossbar, but stayed out. Draisaitl across the left wall. Tomas Hertl picks it up as the Oilers want to change. Hertl goes right up the middle to Logan Couture. Couture, great move around Larson. His shot! Upstairs! Logan Couture came into this game without a goal in his last 10 games. He's got 7 on the season. His team has the lead back. Off the stick of Couture. Takes a bump from Larson. Plays it back to the point. Braun lets it go. A bouncing puck kicked out by Koskinen.
A little redirection down. Good job by Koskinen. Right there with the left pad to kick it out.
Can't get it by Tomas Hertl. Hertl. Turned it over, back the other way comes Draisaitl with Kajula and McDavid. Right in front, Kajula ties the game! A great feed from Connor McDavid. And Drake Kajula makes it 3-3.
A beautiful pass in front, tiptoed by Kajula from McDavid. And this game is tied for a third time tonight. McDavid a one-touch, back to Kajula, who backhands at home for his 7th of the year, an equalizer.
The puck comes outside the line. Now Draisaitl brings it in with McDavid. Leon Draisaitl waits for McDavid! Couldn't get the backhand, stays with it, out in front. Draisaitl scores! Leon Draisaitl, overtime winner!
Draisaitl and McDavid definitely goes off the heel, but I don't see a kicking motion there for Leon Draisaitl. If anything, he's trying to kick it to his stick away from the net. It goes ricochet off the heel, and he gets a bounce past Martin Jones. There's not going to be a challenge here at all, I don't think. And this is going to stand. And what a performance by the top line, especially 3 goals on the night by them. And they pull this one off in overtime.